Hello my dear students, hope you all are safe. Today we are going to learn about the characteristics of particles of matter. Let us see the characteristics of particles of matter. First one, particles of matter have space between them. Second characteristic, particles of matter are continuously moving. And the third characteristic, particles of matter attract each other. We can prove all these characteristics by using different activities. First characteristic, that is particles of matter have space between them. In the last video, we saw the activity of sugar and water. I hope you all are remembering this activity. This activity shows that there is enough space between particles of matter. We can go to the next characteristic, that is particles of matter are continuously moving. To find, let us do an activity. Activity 1. Take an unlighted incense stick. If you want to smell it, you have to move closer to it. Now light it and keep it in corner. You can find the difference. You can smell it even from distance. Activity 2. Take two beakers filled with water. Add a drop of blue ink along the sides of the first beaker. Next, add a few drops of honey to second beaker. Leave them undisturbed for some time. Now you can see the difference between two beakers after adding ink and honey. In the first beaker, which is added with ink, is uniformly distributed as compared to honey. Activity 3. Take few crystals of copper sulfate or potassium permanganate and put it into hot water and another crystals into cold water. Do not stir the solution. Let the crystals settle bottom. Can you observe any change in the glass? Yes, the rate of mixing of crystals into water is differing from one glass to another. Here the particles of matter are moving continuously, which is called as kinetic energy. As temperature increases, particles move faster, so mixing of crystals is faster in warm water and the mixing of crystals low in cold water. Intermixing of two different particles of matter of their own is called diffusion. From the above activities, we observed that particles of matter are continuously moving. Next, we are going to check the last characteristic of particles of matter by using different activities. Which is the last characteristics of particle? Yes, particles of matter attract each other. Let us go to activity 1. Now, let us take an iron nail, piece of chalk and rubber band. Next, try to break them by hammering, cutting or stretching. Do you think which particles are held together with maximum force? Activity 2. Open a water tap and try to break the stream. Can you cut the stream? No, we cannot. But how does the stream remain together? Because the particles have maximum force acting between them. So the force kept the stream to remain together. The strength of force of attraction is different from one matter to another. So from these activities, we understood that particles of matter attract each other. So these are about the characteristics of particles of matter. I hope you understand. Let us discuss some questions from textbook. You can refer page number 3. First question, which of the following are matter? Chair, air, love, smell, heat, almonds, thought, cold, cold drink, smell of perfume. We know that anything that occupies space and has mass is called matter. Matter can exist in three physical states. That is, chair and almond are forms of matter in the solid state. Cold drink is a liquid state of matter. Air and smell of perfume are gaseous state of matter. At the same time, you have to note, the sense of smell is not matter. However, the smell or odor of substance is classified as matter. The smell of any substance is the gaseous form of that substance which our olfactory system can detect. Hence, smell of perfume is matter. Second question, give reason for the following observation. The smell of hot sizzling food reaches you several meters away, but to get the smell from cold food, you have to go close. Answer, solids diffuse at very slow rate. But if the temperature of the solid is increased, then the rate of diffusion of the solid particles into air increases. This is due to an increase in the kinetic energy of solid particles. Hence, the smell of hot sizzling food reaches us even at a distance, but to get the smell from cold food, we have to go close. Question number 3. A diver is able to cut through water in a swimming pool. Which property of matter does this observation show? Answer. The ability of a diver to cut through water in a swimming pool shows that matter is made up of particles. Next, question number 4. What are the characteristics of particles of matter? As we all know, first characteristic, particles of matter have space between them. Second, particles of matter are continuously moving. And the third one, particles of matter attract each other. So these are about the characteristics of particles of matter. Next video will be coming soon. I hope you enjoyed this session. Be safe and healthy. Thank you.